Be quiet. Just shut up. Shut up. You're guilty. You're as guilty as he is.
Because you've already covered your tracks. Is that it?
Because I had nothing to do with Spencer's disappearance.
Say that to me one more time. I swear to God. You've won. You know, you're the king, you're the heir, you've got the whole inheritance, you've got the only home he knows. He's no threat to you, none. Why would you be so cruel? There's no reason.
Listen to me. Were you listening to you? You're making my point for me. Spencer is not a threat. That's what you just said. Why would I take him?
I don't believe one word out of your smug, lying mouth.
I'm sorry to hear that.
No, you're not. You're not sorry about anything. You're not sorry that you killed my son. You're not sorry that you stole my grandson? Yeah, now I know why Helena thought that you were the worst Cassadine of all. She was right. Because you're smarter than all of them, aren't you? And you don't care about anyone.
I don't think this conversation is helping you, Brett.
Don't you dare walk away from me, you bastard! You...
Good luck with your search.